Yeah, good afternoon. So, you know, talking about eye also should be able to resolve the two sources like stars. If the diffraction pattern formed on retina looks like this, so if the eye is to see two stars separately, the diffraction pattern on retina should be like this. That is, the minima of one should be overlapping with the maxima of the other. So eye also has diffraction patterns formed due to stars which are very far, and you're watching the stars through telescope. So diffraction happens in the telescope, and Rayleigh criteria should be met. The final diffraction pattern on the retina should look like this. Thank you very much.